Really? That is so messed up. Wow. Come on, man. That makes me mad. I don't like that.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the channel, Siblings React and Drink.
Woo!
My name is Rick. This is my lovely sister,
Janice.
And today, we're watching...
We are continuing with the Pacific series.
The Pacific series. Okay, so far we watched one episode. This is episode 2.
Yep.
And I'm not sure what this one's called.
It's called part 2. I think they just go by parts, you know, the numbers. Yeah.
It's just part 2.
Yeah. Not like, I don't think I've seen actual names for the episodes like others do.
Okay. So far, so good. Okay, this is following the Marines, not the Army.
Right.
And so far, they didn't have a good time. I mean, it was good landing. They got to the island, Guadalcanal. Oh, it ended when the other group just arrived.
They arrived, right.
Because the first wave were there, then their ships got sunk and they had to leave. You know, Japanese Navy pounded the hell out of the U.S. Navy. So they were stranded there with no ammunition, no food, no nothing, I guess.
Yeah.
No equipment and no reinforcement. So now the reinforcements arrived. Anything else you want to add or say or anything you remember?
No.
What's your guy's name that you like it? The Hidalgo guy?
Yeah, he's there.
What's his first name in the other show?
Nelson Hidalgo.
We're horrible with names, so we usually call people by the name. We know them. Or we first saw them in a different show.
So he was in Treme, and he was Nelson Hidalgo, and I really like that character.
I think he's Sergeant... So... Anyway, we didn't see much of him last time, except there was a Christmas party at his house.
Yeah.
And then, oh, Shane.
Shane from The Walking Dead? He just arrived there with...
Oh, that's right. He's with him.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he's two friends. Him and two other friends.
Mm-hmm.
And I think Shane from The Walking Dead is playing a Latino soldier here.
Mm-hmm.
Forgot his name also. Anyway, let's get started. What are you drinking?
I'm having vodka cranberry apple juice.
You wanted something red? Are you foreshadowing more blood flowing?
I hope not.
I'm going good old-fashioned Jack and Coke. Oh, no.
It's vodka. Also.
Vodka and Coke.
There you go.
Actually, correction. Vodka and RC Cola. Oh, my God.
Cheers. Chin chin. Nastrovia.
Zun.
There you go.
All right, everybody, we're going to hit play right now. Remember, if you want to see the full, unedited, uncut version of our reaction, they're available for channel members. Go ahead and support us that way by joining and becoming a member. And you can watch unedited versions of the video in early access, sometimes weeks ahead of everyone else. Okay, where the heck are they? Oh, shit, look how many islands.
Mm-hmm. Solomon Islands.
I know the Solomon Islands because I used to watch the Black Sheep Squadron. Mm. Anybody? Black Sheep Squadron fans out there?
Yeah, I see. Guadalcanal.
Guadalcanal, okay.
October 1942.
Okay.
You see Briggs?
Nothing.
He's a man?
No, sir.
You don't hear them talking?
Yeah, they're talking, yeah, but when you use the music. Oh!
Oh, my God.
Talk about sticking your neck out. That's what they mean by sticking your neck out too much.
The poor guy, man. He's just like...
It's probably a lieutenant, too.
Oh, man.
You don't see your enemy. You just know they're out there. Oh, he's covered in blood. Look at that.
Yeah, because he was right next to him. Yeah, this guy got the whole, you know...
So it's three men to man a machine gun.
Evans on me.
Yes, Sergeant.
So that's the old saying, don't stick your neck out too far.
Supper's on, supper's on.
Get anything good?
What are those?
Army rations from 1918.
Wow.
Hmm. And they're in like 42 now? Jesus.
44 maybe.
No, it said 42.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. October 42, Guadalcanal.
Hey, who you writing to, Lucky?
Get
abroad.
They always want to hear the letters, always, you know. Is that they're only, like, entertainment in a way, you know?
No social media to entertain yourself. No YouTube reaction channels, so
I'm entertaining Runner by reading this letter.
OK.
Can't wait to see you and ever so slowly strip you of your... you don't need to hear that part.
Oh, that's precisely what I need to hear.
Tell her how handsome I am.
I'm gonna tell her the truth. We've been swallowed by the jungle and 5,000 Japs waiting to kill us.
Jesus.
Rice without beef?
Rice without chicken, rice without... Basically just rice.
What? Shove it! What? Get the fuck off, lads!
Yeah, imagine being hungry.
And then hearing about food, yeah.
Showering, without sleeping, with probably 120 degree weather.
So the Japs got us surrounded. Is that what's bugging you? JP's in a bad mood, Manny. Next we'll be complaining about the mosquitoes.
Oh yeah, forgot about mosquitoes.
Can you imagine us there? We could bid like...
Oh, look. Rice with whatever that is. Maggots?
Think of it as meat.
Shit. Is it?
The Americans is that the T-2000? Are not ordinary troops, but Marines. A special force recruited from jails and insane asylums for bloodlust.
So the army arrived on the island. Well, they gotta look sharp.
Damn. Seriously? Really? That is so messed up. Wow. I mean, I know there's always been rivalry between the different branches and everything, but come on, man. You're all there on the same side, you know?
Yeah.
That makes me mad. I don't like that.
Come on. Oh, well, the army's running for cover. These guys are gonna steal everything.
Yeah.
No wonder the army truck didn't stop. And like, we stopped, they fucking rob us.
No, but they almost ran him over, man. That was messed up.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Is that guy injured?
Oh, food, I guess.
Oh.
Army gets new stuff and we fight with shit my grandfather used.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Incredible, I gotta steal from another branch.
Right, that's what I mean, like, that's crazy. Uh-oh.
Incoming.
Ooh, this can't be good. Come on, come on, come on! Oh my god.
Oh, fuck. Put your pants up later, man, just get in the foxhole. We're hearing it loud. That's probably 50 times as loud there.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, of course. That's what I was saying. Like, I can't even imagine being there in any way, shape, or form. Like, the whole thing is just, man.
When I was 12 years old, I heard a car bomb. I mean, you were there, too, I think. At we were skating at the skating rink.
That was scary.
And there was a car bomb. I think it was 2 or 3 blocks away.
Mm-hmm. But it sounded and like it was right there.
Freaking loud, man. It was terrifying.
Oh,
hey, puppy made it.
Little doggy. He's gonna become their pet, their like mascot or something.
Get it done.
Aye, sir.
Basilone, you and Rodriguez stay behind.
Basilone, okay, that's his name, Basilone.
And this one's Rodriguez.
The hell, Colonel, we're sick of him.
Ah, great.
Back at the CP.
Aye, sir.
So they're taking him for a different position.
It's a runner, so I guess, you know, like a messenger, you know, go there, go here.
Yeah.
I imagine that's what a runner is.
Right.
Sending orders from him to the other sergeants. So I don't know if that's a promotion or is that good or bad to be a runner.
Yeah.
Yeah, phone lines going through. And they got to carry that glove too, right? I think I saw the guy, that's what they use. After they use the machine gun, they pick it up with the glove.
Mm, probably gets hot. Yeah.
A lot of moving parts to this machine gun.
Of course.
Here's up.
Aye, sir.
That was a gesture of a gentleman.
We must really be fucked.
Yep.
Oh, man.
Yeah. Well, they might be overrun, like you said. If we do get overrun, we're supposed to go to the jungle and fight those gorillas. saltines and
jelly or something.
Under the rain.
Yeah.
Dummy.
Everyone okay?
Yeah.
Yes, Sergeant.
Jump! You gotta keep track of the headcount, see how many men are left.
Yeah.
Before he can order. Run! For get the hell out of here.
Didn't they tell him not to fire?
Huh?
I thought they said don't hold your fire.
Well, as long as you can. No, but the enemy's right in front of you, I guess. Man. See, they're right there. Shit. Those machines are the lifeline. Without the those machine guns, they're screwed. Oh, shotgun. See, while they're reloading, this guy's firing his shotgun.
Members, we're going! We gotta help JP!
Okay.
Where the hell is my glove? Avoid the time bomb!
Hi, Sergeant!
Damn.
Oh,
man. Oh, fuck!
Oh, man.
What the hell is this? Well, you can't leave the machine gun behind. That's your lifeline.
But the glove. That's what that glove was for, and they misplaced it. It's all dark, so you can't even see anything.
Yeah, I think there's a reason they showed us the glove, huh? I took a close-up of it.
Yep.
Oh!
Oh, my God.
No, he's got the machine gun. He's not using a base or anything, he just...
Yeah. Well, he's doing what he can, you know? Man, he's like a one-man show there.
One-man army there, man. Mm-hmm. Or one-man marine.
He wants to make sure that there's no, you know... No one's still alive there.
Look, there's a little pile of dead bodies there in front of them.
Yeah. Well, those are the ones he... Oh, man.
Yeah. None of this. You just gotta keep going, huh? Excuse me. I gotta take my mandatory 15-minute break. I'll be back. Yeah. I'm on my lunch break, everybody.
No choice there. If it wasn't for that machine gun...
Oh, yeah.
They'd really be screwed even more.
50 of them went past them. And I think they have 2 machine guns, right? This group?
Mm-hmm.
This platoon or whatever, squad? Well, they held the line, I guess. And they gotta clean the gun. See, you gotta clean your guns daily.
Has he had any morphine?
No.
Great.
Oh, man.
No morphine.
Look at that. His face is like...
Yeah. I look at the priest giving his last rites.
Yeah.
So no break time. Well, we don't know if the... What is it? It's 164th? If they've been in battle too, or...
Right.
Maybe they're getting a rest now. They need it more than these guys, or who knows? Who makes these decisions? Well, not who, but why they choose.
Oh, no. Oh.
Manny Rodriguez. Man, he lasted 2 episodes.
Wow. Man. I was thinking he would be in more episodes only because he's well known and stuff, but yeah, I mean, not that matters.
Yeah.
You know?
This guy can't wait to go there too.
Yeah.
I don't know if a heart murmur is enough to keep you from going. I think it's just the dad telling him no.
Give me some time to break the news to your mother.
Mm-hmm.
After supper, I'll.
It's not like he's being drafted or anything, or he's poor. Obviously, they're not poor.
He wants to go, yeah.
Get your gear and stand by to stand by. Finally leaving this shithole.
This guy's always cheerful, huh?
Yeah.
Well, he's got to keep the morale up, I guess. He's a captain, I think.
Right.
All right, they're leaving Guadalcanal. I guess they secured the island, they secured the airfield.
Yeah.
He was where he was, and, you know, that we did.
Yeah, you can try to, what do you call it, make reason of this. I think Captain, Lieutenant or Captain Spears said that in the Band of Brothers, right? The only way you can function as a soldier is to admit you're already dead.
Yeah, right.
That's the only way you can function. You can't be worrying about anything else. Yeah. You're already dead.
Right.
Tired and weak, I guess.
Yeah.
Not sleeping, not eating, not nothing.
Right, no, it's terrible conditions all around.
Coffee. Milk and sugar.
Hell yeah. You probably never haven't had coffee in a while either.
Yeah.
Or milk. Or sugar.
Right.
You guys are on the front page of every newspaper in America.
Wow. They didn't even know that the news is being, you know.
Everyone's heard of Guadalcanal, okay. Well, I guess I heard of Guadalcanal too, because I remembered it easy. Well, from Black Ship Squadron, I guess. They were talking about the Solomon Islands and some of the South Pacific Islands.
Right.
And some of the history stuff I read, but...
Yeah.
That was one hell of an episode.
Wow.
So Turkish shoot, like they said before, but not really.
Yeah.
The Turkish were shooting back big time. What do you think?
Yeah, I know. It's,
We lost Rodriguez, Manny Rodriguez.
Yeah, I definitely thought that character, we were going to see more of him.
Yeah.
I didn't realize it was a short, role or whatever.
Cheers to you, Manny.
And cheers to
many
that.
More that got lost, but I don't know their names.
Now we'll see what happens next,
I know Leckie, right? Leckie is the writer, the poet. I don't know who the other guys are. Old Faithful, I don't know his real name.
Yeah. Peaches.
Yeah, their captain, the smiley face captain also, don't know his name. But Bastone, he burned his arm and hand, but he was able to man that machine gun all by himself.
He had no choice, man.
Up to a point, I guess, with no base, no
He glove. Did what he could, and he did a lot, because all those men would have,
I think,
come in on them.
Every bullet, I think, he had a kill with every bullet. Looks like, he had a pile of bodies right in front of them.
Yeah.
Was able to stop the attack.
Yeah.
They estimate about 50 went past them. But anyway, it looks like they succeeded. So that was the end of Guadalcanal. Again, we salute all of you guys.
Yeah, absolutely.
Thanks for your service. We'll watch the next episode. Talk to you later. Bye.
Later.